So Prince says that contrary to what people are saying on social media, saying that, oh, he's hungry, or they are hungry. It's the reason why they went to support the New Patriotic Party. And the fact that they have been paid to endorse the political party, he said, no, I mean, he's not hungry. His friends are not hungry. They just did it because they believe in, you know, the policies of the NPP. So basically, that's what he's been saying, Prince David Osei.
I did this thing in 2016. I didn't take money from nobody. I didn't speak to nobody. It just that this time it became more engaging.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I mean, people are entitled to.
And this time
opinions.
It became more public with it, and you're more.
No, I was public with it.
Yeah,
2016.
But this time it's like you were on the front line.
Yes, because it had to be done. You know, we had to make sure His Excellency retained power, whichever way. I mean, it wasn't just me. My friends, Calibos, Bismarck, General Ntetia, B.B. Bright, Too Sweet, Peter Ritchie, you saw Samin. You see, sometimes when you sit back, you won't understand what's going on. All these names I mentioned, they are not stupid people. They have their followership. They know what was at stake. But they believed in the good policies of this great man. This is a leader who is a visionary. We're not talking about today. A leader who has the balls to say, okay, I want to do free SHS. People criticize it, he made this possible. There's a leader who said, let me integrate our railway system. Let me start constructing railways so that it will ease traffic. When you have a leader who can think on the spot, look at COVID. When COVID came, this man was always in our homes, encouraging us, talking to us, leadership. You see, so a leader that can take the bull by the horn, he came in, he said he wanted to sanitize the banks. He knew it would cost him. He knew there was an impending election. He knew he would go for re-election, but he did it.
Yeah.
He didn't look at the vote and say, okay, maybe they won't vote for me. He said he was going to streamline Galamsey. He did it. This is a leader who cares about the future of Ghana, not what he will eat today or whatever. So these are some of the reasons why I support him wholeheartedly. It's not like I'm in for something. Fine, I've done what I have to do. If they say, okay, Prince, we want to say thank you for what you've done, whatever. I won't say no, but I didn't do it because I wanted money or I wanted something, no.